Hello teachers, Namaskar. This is P.U. Deyadas David, M.A. B.Ed. I am working in Panjayat Union Medical School, Nambambatti, Viralimalai Union, Pudukottai District. Apart from being a teacher, I am also a veteran. Hope you all know the meaning of the word. I have been served in the Indian Army for the past 17 years. It is considered my first team. Next, I would like to talk about my working district of Pudukottai. It is a plain terrain with a few rocky hills. We have Urugamalai, Athimalai, Chennimalai, which surrounds our city. The major rivers which flow in our Pudukottai district are Amaravati, Bhavani, and apart from these natural blessings, we have Sitanavasal, which consists of ancient drawings and stone bags. We also have a government museum, which is the second largest museum in town. We won the trophy for the best school award in Pudukottai district. Do you want to tell about my school? My school name is Panjayat Union School, located at Nambambatti, Viralimalai Union, Pudukottai district. It consists of 175 students and 8 well qualified and trained teachers. We won the Best School Award in 2013 by the hand of then Education Minister K.C. Veeramani. We also won the Kamarajar Educational Award during the last academic. Most of our school students belong to below poverty line and are coming from very rural background. The major problem I face here as an English teacher is lack of language knowledge. Next, I would like to talk about our online training program JEIEI. The JEIEI stands for Zero Investment Innovation for Educational Initiative. Zero investment means no investment. Without expenditure, we can impart knowledge to our students by giving innovative methods and some initiative. Sri Aurobindo Society supports and promotes the experiential teaching environment through innovation. In this, every chapter of the state syllabus has been written to incorporate the zero investment ideas by the teacher. Hence, the main motto of this training is to teach a single topic by using various methods and benefits of JEIEI program are impart new method of teaching techniques. During this pandemic situation, it served as a medium for both the teachers and students to learn their subjects. The major problem of our student is their lack of English knowledge. Hence, their language problem can be reduced by using of dictionary, phonetic charts, flashcards, digital screening instead. We can also implement the playway method for comparing with private school. Government schools are considered to be downgraded due to lack of infrastructures, lack of computer knowledge, lack of internet connection, lack of Wi-Fi facilities, etc. Our government has provided various apps like Dixa, ZTE apps, QR scanner, etc. By using these technologies, we can definitely become as a role model school very soon. Last but not least, I thank Mr. Magesh Balan of Sri Aurobindo Society for guiding us with JIIEI guidelines. He also imparted effectively the technical knowledge with innovative ideas, where we learned how to use Google Meet, Zoom apps, WhatsApp group calls, etc. By his guidance, we learned the innovative Pathshala technique easily. I also thank to Sri Aurobindo Society and HDFC Bank for providing this platform to participate in this training program. Thank you. Jai.